rumours, a sort of crafty rummage around the BBC's drawers.